Welcome back in accounting education. This is a question of redemption of debenture accounting. In this question, we have a company which gets 2 lakh rupees debentures from debenture holders. And in this question, we will see the business of PQ. PQ is a good company who is doing a good business and want to earn profit from this debenture sale and purchase business. In the books, company have 2 lakh rupees debentures. It means it is a liability. On 1/1/2010, it had 80,000 balance in sinking fund account. It is also liability. This is a sinking fund or this is a debenture redemption fund. 80,000 and exactly represented by 8% investment, nominal value 1 lakh. It means 80,000 is also our asset. On 30 September 2010, it sold to 20,000, 8% investment at 18,000, and what that amount on the same date purchased 20,000 on debentures for immediate cancellation. It means company is doing a business. In one side, company invest the money which is received from debenture holders, and again company buys the debentures in open market. On 31st December 2010, it sold 10,008% investment for ₹7,600 and with that amount purchased 8,000 on debentures and cancelled them immediately. Interest date is 31st December 2010 for on debentures as well as for investment. All transactions are cum interest. Show the these transactions in the ledger accounts. So first of all, we want to know some working notes. First, we are interested to know profit or loss on sale of investment. Company sells his investment 2 times. So we want to know this. Second, we are interested to know profit or loss on purchasing of on debentures. And third, company wants we want to know interest on investment and the fourth thing we want to know interest on डिबेंचर्स दिस इंटरेस्ट वी विल रिसीव दिस इज अवर इनकम दिस इज अवर एक्सपेंसेस सो वी फर्स्ट टू नाउ दीज फोर थिंग्स to now profit or loss on the sale of investment, to now the profit or loss on purchasing of debentures, to now interest on investment, to now interest on debentures. After this, we will make five accounts. First, sinking fund account. Second, sinking fund, investment account, third, debenture account, fourth, interest on debenture account, and fifth account we will make interest on investment account. These things we have to do. So let's start our practical work of this.